Sight is not a matter of light and eyes. We understand our world through the interpretation of mere projections, not seeing things as they are, but as we are. We see the others watching us, and in doing so, we look at ourselves. Afraid of confronting ourselves, we flee from the light, thus finding ourselves in unknown places, with no star to guide us. Only our shadows, ready to destroy us in a darkness where light does not reach. For there are several kinds of blindness, and I wonder now,
what can't you see?
Thank you.